AAA released its summer travel forecast today, and no surprise, they expect fewer trips. WGC's Live tonight, Stetson Miller spoke to some drivers about their summer travel plans. Stetson.
Hey, Vic, yeah, we spoke to some drivers here at the Maryland House rest stop today. A lot of them said they're going to be traveling a lot less and mostly sticking to the roads, and that falls in line with exactly what AAA is predicting. Well, summer is here. Travelers say they'll be taking fewer vacations this season than they normally would because of the coronavirus.
It's not easy to travel right now.
We're not flying at all this summer.
I was going to be going to Poland, but as of now, I'm not going abroad.
For the first time since 2009, AAA is expecting a decline in summer travel. 700 million trips are projected. That's down 15% from the same time last year. And most will likely be driving.
We're seeing about 97%, which is a bit higher than what we typically would see, will be doing so by car, sort of bringing back the Great American Road Trip.
Cruise, rail, and air travel are all forecast to decline. Many will likely not be going far and maybe waiting to book to see how the pandemic progresses, which is the approach some have already taken.
We have a condo in Ocean City that we go to several times a summer, so this will be our first trip down. We probably would have already been down there 3 or 4 times by now.
When traveling, AAA is recommending that you pack extra supplies to try to keep yourself healthy.
To make sure you pack gloves, face coverings, hand sanitizer, as well as disinfectant.
You should also check for travel restrictions and plan carefully.
Use extreme caution to protect yourself and others, because there's still so much we really don't know about this virus.
And AAA says it's already seeing a growing demand for cruises in 2021, so many are already planning ahead to next summer. We're live in Aberdeen, Stetson Miller for WGZ.